Let's light it up, let's light it up until our hearts catch fire.
Good morning, Arizona. The drone is over the garden here at the 3TV studios. And I'm going to tell you something, and I want April to take note. It's sunny outside, but it's a little bit chilly. It's kind of breezy out here in the garden. We are feeling spring because the weather has been beautiful. We're switching into that mode. And so our friends from the Scottsdale Quarter are here with some great fashion ideas. We are mixing prints. Allison Goodman is the marketing director over at the Quarter. And I was looking for something in the closet today, and I went way deep back in my closet to pull out a mix of prints.
Nailed it.
Thank you. Because I wanted you to approve. So you've got some really surprising looks, and it's very fun and playful.
Definitely. And that's my favorite thing about mixing prints. I love the unexpected factor. And then the good thing is, too, you can take those pieces, pair them with the solid, and you have more outfits.
Exactly.
Which is always great.
Yeah. So when you're feeling bold, you'll try to do this.
Exactly.
Tell me all about it.
I love this look. This is all from H&M. You wouldn't think that it would go together, but because of the gray and the leopard and the gray and the dress, it definitely coordinates. It's definitely bold, but I think it's really fun.
Well, and it's a muted palette, so it's a little bit easier to sort of pull off. And it's actually, I mean, you're seeing pieces like that that are constructed that way.
Exactly, and it's definitely something to look for. Like you said, muted tones. You want to look for similar colors, smaller patterns together if possible, but just make it fun.
And then that blouse, you pair that with black pants, you've got a basic for work.
Exactly.
And the dress, same thing with a little blazer
over. Exactly.
I love that, looking beautiful. Okay, long legs Lauren, she is here, and I am loving this jacket.
This is so great. This is all from Forever 21. This is more of like a navy mixed with the blue, but it really does work. The pattern's pretty simple, I think, of the skirt, and the jacket's just fun and whimsical, so I think it definitely works together.
It has an air of like, I just threw this on, and
totally.
I don't care if my stuff matches because I'm tall and gorgeous. And then it all kind of makes sense. So
definitely.
I love it.
The blue tones definitely help.
Up next, I got to say this is my favorite outfit of the day.
I love this look. This is all from Intermix. We took the polka dot skirt, which is super bold, and then we paired it with the floral. The sheerness of the blouse, I think, really kind of tones down the pattern.
Yeah.
The skirt can obviously be worn with anything else. Same with the top, but I really like it together. The white of the skirt, the white and the floral print, it all matches.
It's beautiful. I mean, it looks straight out of a magazine. We only have a minute left, so it's run through. Your waist is so small, it's insane. So don't try that if you're human. Come on out. We added some leopard.
Leopard is a kind of a neutral for me. This
love
is from Joie. Same thing here. The same kind of color pattern, the color tones. I love the tans. It all just kind of works well together.
It's so flattering, and that blouse is so pretty too.
It's
you
beautiful.
Could wear that with everything.
With everything. Jean shorts, black pants, anything.
Gorgeous. And last but certainly not least, this is so pretty. This blouse is amazing.
This is all from Planet Blue. I love the floral print with the stripes. Again, you're looking for the same kind of color tones, and you really just want to pick something that you think will work together. But have fun at the same time.
It's so breezy. Well, this is just so much fun too. And I like the long sleeve with the short skirt.
Yes, you want to always kind of try to cover one spot if you're going to not have everything else covered.
Oh my gosh, you all look so beautiful. Allison, you really outdid yourself today. All of these looks at the Scottsdale Quarter. Thank you so much, ladies. I'm not going out in something boring and solid ever again. Well, at least maybe not for a couple days. Thanks so much. Happy spring. Your Life A to Z is next.